Hello everyone, welcome to Peking Square Root. Rule number one, if you have something like that under root a and it has a square in the entire thing, the answer would be a. So let's work with an example. If you have minus 7 under root 7 and it is squared, the answer would be 7, as this square will cancel this under root and you would be left with only 7.